weapons and are optimized for surviving as long as possible. They typically provide high short-range DPS and lock beacons down. Typically, titans that are used as tanks are the Arthur, the Hold E, which is on the other side of the map. Like this, I was hoping that we could hold E permanently, which would give us a great advantage in medium terms. Let's see how this goes.